Went to the doctor today, and one eye is not focusing. She says the problem I'm having with depth perception.
Is it?
So I'm getting new lenses. If it still happens, then it's me. Once I get the glasses. But it was very not focusing far away like the other one. In about 10 years, I'll probably have to get cataract surgery. Oh, goody. Yours or his?
No power.
Just floating.
Yeah.
Just gliding. So I read up on that crescendo that he has.
Say what?
I read up on the crescendo that he has.
Yeah.
And it's really not good for gliding.
No.
It's just a sport glider.
Oh.
Okay. They said if you want to get up there and float like that, you gotta get something that's more of a glider.
Maybe it goes sideways. Throw it.
Yeah. They said unless you put a 1300 in it, it'll go up there and come right back down. Won't really ride the thermals.
Why are you looping on me, Jake? Into the wind.
It's wind, I guess. Perfect evening for a glider.
Yep. Nothing.
Can't get it to go up.
Little, not much though. Carl Goldberg, Electra. Done in 1968.
Is that what this is?
Yep.
Carl Goldberg.
And then I hung on to it all these years and said, you know, I'm going to build this.
The one thing that crescendo doesn't have that really needs to get it down, it really needs flaps.
Really didn't want to be here.
Seven, six, nine, eight, six,
Don't want to come down.
Mm.
Oh, it's going to be a long walk.
Mm, hit the pole. At least you didn't go into the woods.